Hey everyone, I hope everyone's well. I just wanted to share this massive, massive bit of news with you. You may see the smirk on my face, and you'll understand why as I explain. Last week I had an email from a gentleman called David Furnish. You may recognise the name. With the subject title, I'm Still Standing. It says, "Dear Ben, I hope you don't mind me emailing you directly. Let me introduce myself. I am David Furnish, the manager and husband of Elton John. Elton recently saw your Zoom video that you produced with a group of students singing the song I'm Still Standing. He absolutely loved it and would like to know more about why it was created." So I sent an email back, explained what I've been doing, why I've been doing it, to cheer up some of the students after the coronavirus hit. And Elton sent a video message for them, overwhelmed. And here is the student seeing it.
"Hi everyone, this is Elton. I had an email from a dear friend called Ron Sexsmith, who's a great singer-songwriter from Canada. He sent me an email and said, 'You've got to look at this clip of these guys singing I'm Still Standing.' Well, I looked at the clip and I was completely blown away. In fact, I watched it three times in a row because I couldn't believe how good you sang and played it. I mean, it's not an easy song to sing and certainly not to play. So I just wanted to send you all my love and say, you know what? You really cheered me up. And I know it's been a rotten time for all of you because everything's been canceled because of coronavirus. But you know what? You did something brilliant and you made a brilliant version of I'm Still Standing. And I want to thank you so much for it. I hope you all have a great career and music plays a big part in it because you certainly got talent. And I promise you, when I come to England after all this is over and actually play a gig, you can all be my guests at my show, all right? Because I loved it so much. Ben, you did a brilliant job. Guys, thank you."
So there you have it. Sir Elton John likes our music video. I'm blown away. Just want to say a massive thank you to everybody that's been watching. Thank you for all the messages and for the encouragement to everybody that's been singing, taking part in all the music videos. And yeah, gobsmacked. I'm so sad, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm so sad, yeah.